Hi guys, good morning. It's me again, Rose. This is VEDA number April 29. It's a Saturday, and today I woke up and Mama said that we are going to Angono today, but she's kind of having a headache, so we'll see. We're going to Angono to deliver the amigurumi that the wife of my cousin asked for, and the bag, and also to visit my aunt with dementia. And also we're going because the family of Ate Rina are going also to Antipolo, and just wanna go out, Mama and I. And today I sewn up some linings for the wallet and the bag that I'm going to bring to Angono to give to my ATMs and Audrey. So one of the bags is this one. I'm going to put the zipper and lining on it, and some lining and zipper for this wallet. So I'm going to give this to ATMs. And we're going there. We're just gonna see how Mama is going, is feeling, and I don't know if I'm going to take a VEDA there, maybe. And that's our goal for today, to go to Angono. I'm hoping you guys have a nice day. I'm going to try to make other videos today. So that's it, bye for now.
Subdivision.